Hi, I'm Matt Evers from Dancing on Ice.
Matt, it's great to have you here tonight. Are you looking forward to Forbidden Broadway?
I am absolutely ecstatic looking forward to Forbidden Broadway tonight. I've heard so much about it. I didn't get to see it when it was at its preview location. And being an American and working on Broadway myself, I'm really excited to see. I absolutely know nothing about the show other than the fact that it is supposed to be absolutely hilarious. I think the magic of Broadway, and especially the West End, is if you've never experienced live theater before and, you know, live performance, the first time that you sit in the audience and listen to these people sing and watch these people act, it absolutely blows you out of the water. And to think that it's not recorded, it's, you know, it's totally live and they're giving 100% on that stage. And I remember my first time when I saw Miss Saigon on Broadway, which was my first ever show that I went to see, and I didn't know what to expect, and come into the theater, and the theaters are always very intimate, and you think, oh, wow, there must be a much grander scale, and the first couple of notes that came out of the lead performer's mouth with the vocals, I was absolutely floored. So if you've never come to see a show, get down to the West End. What's next for me? I'm producing and artistic directing The Professionals on Ice. We have a 10-city tour that's going out the end of October. Since Dancing on Ice is finished this year, there isn't going to be any ice skating on TV, which is a little bit of a shame, but I've got all the pros from Dancing on Ice, and we're going around the country and doing headbangers and flying across the ice at 35 miles an hour, so make sure you come and see us.